Josh always peed on the mess.
Hello and welcome back to our channel. My name is Georgia.
And I'm Josh.
And today we're going to be reacting to
The Weeknd's brand new official music video called Save Our Tears. So this video came out a few days ago and it's got just under 35 million views. I know The Weeknd had like one of the biggest songs of last year with, was it Blinding Lights?
Ooh, I'm blinded by the light.
I've never like, I used to be a fan of The Weeknd like back in the day, like with End It and other songs. I haven't really listened to any of his new stuff. Like I think this might be off his new album, but I'm not sure because I didn't listen to him.
Ain't never heard it, ain't never seen it neither. Yeah. Before we jump into this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We put out new videos all of the time. So while you're at it, why don't you hit that notification bell to get notification every time we release a new video. And be sure to comment below. Let us know what you want to hear from us next. And like this video because I need your gratification. Because that's what society has brought me up to believe I need in my life.
So let's just jump right in.
I've actually seen a picture of this face. Yeah. I thought it was just a filter though. I didn't realize.
So it's, I know with like with award shows, because I haven't seen any of these recent videos, he's always bandaged up. So does this mean like he's took the bandages off and he's here like showing his new face?
What?
Like in all these award shows he's been to or like in public he's all bandaged up, like he's been beaten up.
I have seen him in bandages but I didn't realise why. Is it just like a PR stunt?
Maybe, I don't, let's, I don't. But then you saw me caught you by surprise. I'll make you cry.
That's
so scary. It's like a pear. Yeah, I don't know, but the face. Oh, is that a shade at the Grammys?
What?
Because he wasn't nominated for like a Grammy Award or something, but like loads of people were like, he deserves it. You know, his album was like the best. He's been snubbed. Like it was a real shock. But you know, with that award, he's kind of, if that's some shade.
It wasn't an award, was it? It was a bucket.
Was it?
Was it?
Am I reading too much into this?
I think it was a bucket. I got from it. It's like the masks. Like
no
people are all wearing a mask. Like that's what it's like in Hollywood. It's all
and he's like faking it up.
And even though he's showing his face, it's still a mask.
Oh, except this girl.
She being real. We got the same hair. Her hair's a lot better than mine.
So that was our reaction to The Weeknd official music video for Save Your Tears. From this and like from the ending, I kind of got the feeling that it was kind of like you were saying before, Hollywood and kind of him getting introduced and meeting new people and like all these people around him. And it's kind of like he's sacrificed himself to be who they're wanting
who
him to
they
be.
Want, yeah.
And suddenly there's confetti, they're applauding, he's in the spotlight, you know what I mean? I don't know.
It was like a love song, it was about love, wasn't it? The song, like the lyrics, like, save your tears for another day. I'm kind of trying to get what the relevance is between the video and the song. I don't really see it. But I do like the kind of concept of the video, if it is what we're talking about. where, you know, like how the media and how the world, the celebrity world, like construed things and force you to be something that you're not.
Yeah.
Because, you know, that will make you successful, so you have to do that. Whereas, you know, most people really want to stay true to themselves, especially musicians, you know. It's an art, isn't it? This is your art. Why should you compromise and change for anyone else?
The song isn't my favourite song that I've heard by The Weeknd.
I quite like the song itself, actually.
It was okay. I don't think I'd really listen to it again, to be fair.
I think that'd be a nice driving song. Like, going somewhere, it's very, like, I don't know. It's got that, like, driving rhythm. I'm gonna rate this a 4 out of 5. I do really like the song. The song's more like my vibe. I could listen to this on multiple occasions. This is like a song that you could chill to, or you could even dance to this. I could.
Yeah, I get you.
Or I could just sit there and be miserable and listen to it and appreciate it like that.
I think I'd rate this a 3.5 out of 5. Yeah. The video, the aesthetics and the visuals I thought were really good, even though I'm not truly sure we know what's going on.
We don't know what's happening.
If you know, please comment below, because we do like to hear.
I'm confused, are we just thick?
That's just my own opinion. We all have opinions. So yeah.
Well, yours is wrong. Before we go, make sure you subscribe and let us know in the comments below what you would rate this music video out of 5. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Ow, my foot.